The drone allows switching 3 speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. The drone automatically take off and lands with one click. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move your smartphone. Pressing button to make the drone engine start or land steadily. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. The drone automatically take off and lands with one click. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move your smartphone. The drone allows switching 3 speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. Pressing button to make the drone engine start or land steadily. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. The drone automatically take off and lands with one click, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. The drone allows switching 3 speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. The drone automatically take off and lands with one click. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move your smartphone. Pressing button to make the drone. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. The drone automatically take off and lands with one click. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. The drone allows switching 3 speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting. The drone allows switching 3 speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. the drone automatically takes off and lands with one click. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move your smartphone, pressing button to make the drone engine start or land steadily. The drone allows switching 3-speed mode, low, medium and high speed. You could try switching different speed modes when the drone is in flight for more fun. It's easy for everyone to fly the drone stable and capture videos or photos from any angle shooting, which is very convenient for beginners. It also has a built-in-one key return home feature that will allow the drone to fly back to the transmitter. App control have super cool functions. Download the app to control the drone. The drone will fly according to the gravity of the mobile phone. The gravity sensor mode enables the quadcopter to move following the direction you move your smartphone. Fly the drone to a height over 2 meters, press the 3D flip button and push the right control stick to any direction to flip the drone 360 degrees to accordingly direction, pressing button to make the drone engine start or land steadily. The drone automatically takes off and lands with one click.